My Lord, may I?
Makhdoom Sahab.
Can you respond to this? Makhdoom Can you please respond?
Makhdoom
Sahab. We'll give you a break.
Makhdoom Sahab.
Makhdoom Sahab. Ponder over it.
Makhdoom Sahab.
And we'll take it up after this.
I welcome it, my Lord.
I think that's the.
Makhdoom Sahab, with great respect, today the Constitution is not being upheld. Whatever is happening, everyone knows. And everyone is pretending as if we are only talking about the past. Today, let this court not be seen as complicit. That is why it is so important to secure the rights of the people. Everyone has made mistakes in the past. No one is an angel. But there has to be a resolve to say one day, enough is enough. Today,
we should also acknowledge our mistakes.
As a Supreme Court, today we have buried our heads in the sand, and we don't want to face the reality, but ultimately it will be our responsibility for every human right violation that is happening today. The enforced disappearances, I mean, we don't let them speak. We say that it's a political issue. It is not a political issue.
My Lord,
it is about the Constitution, grave violations that are taking place. We cannot shut our eyes. And again, I would say, speaking for myself, the most important petition that is pending in this court is regarding the alleged irregularities on 8th of February elections. And it's known to everyone.
My Lord, counsel have their limitations. Your Lordship, sitting at that exalted position, can say things which may expose me to the law of contempt. Respondents number 15 to 19 and 21.
15 to 19.
And 21 to 22.
Mr. Makhdoom, would it not be appropriate that the election commission were to start?
My Lord,
how do you say?
I mean, we are entirely in your law.
But I think you will, because I think you are the contesting party. If the decision goes, it will go against you. I mean, election commission will not become members of parliament. So, since we are hearing the contesting parties.
Election commission's notifications, which have, led to a number of things. So, whether they have to explain how those notifications were issued. So, I mean, we're just asking you a question.
My Lord,
what would be more appropriate?
Amongst us, we had so decided, but at the end of the day, that's the prerogative of your lordships, as your lordships.
Let's not waste time on these minor things.
My Lord, Mr. Sismuni Bakhtar, your lordship had asked yesterday that I should also state the affiliations, party affiliations of my clients. My Lord, the respondent number 15.
Are the respondent numbering the same in both the appeals?
My Lord, they are.
Okay, number can?
Sir, 333 of 2024 is the appeal number. Respondents number 15 to 18 are from PMLN. Respondent number 19 is from JUI Pakistan.
15 was?
15 to 18 are from PMLN. 19 is JUI Pakistan.
This is the same as JUIF? Or they do?
FP, yes.
Is the same part?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Official name is JUI Pakistan.
And 21 and 22 are from Pakistan People's Party parliamentarians.
Are these the only affectees or are there more?
Your ladyship, there are more, but these are the only ones who are made respondents. It was...
And the others have not wanting, they don't want to join the proceedings?
Your ladyship, I have no idea. The appellants have chosen not to join them.
No, but they had the option to join.
Yes.
Number 20, nobody represents number 20?
I don't, Your Ladyship.